What I'm going to talk about now is program changing. Program changing is basically changing the sound. They call sounds programs. When you're changing programs, you need to know the actual number of the sound. The number, each machine has different numbers that they label their sounds as. So the first step is finding out which numbers you're going to change. So if you have one sound that's a string, you got to find out what number that is. And then if you want to change it to a guitar for the second measure, you need to find out that number as well. And then once you do that, you can actually assign certain measures where this program changes to this program and this changes back to this program. You can do that all within Pro Tools automation so that it automatically switches the sound. You can do this to any sounds and to every single track if you wanted to, and to, you can change it to any machine as well. You can change it from the MPC drums and all of a sudden just switch to a loop within the Triton drums. And this will help a lot as far as creating different feels and, you know, giving you a whole new sound to your track. Now, when you look at your track within your Pro Tools, you just have to make sure that your MIDI track is on program change. And within program change, you'll be able to set up the different changes.